I'm Karthik, studying in 4th year BTech in Electrical Engineering, GRIET. I'm going to demonstrate our project, Smart Power Analyzer. This is our project setup. We have used a single bulb for load. These are the alligator clips. We have provided these so that our project can run on any type of load provided it is single phase. There are three terminals in all connected to the current transformers and potential transformer. As you can see the setup, there are two current transformers. There is a resistance connected across the terminal. These are connected back to back. The terminals are joined together and these are solidly grounded. This setup functions as a single center-tapped current transformer. As you can see from the alligator clips, current transformers are connected in series to the load. This is a center-tapped potential transformer connected in parallel across the load. You can see the connections here. As a rule, the center part is solidly grounded. These are the diodes which rectify the sampled current from the current transformers. The current transformers are generally used as they provide much safety and highly accurate sampled current. The sampled signal is processed through the diodes. As these are perfectly made to match with the ratings of Arduino, which is 5 volts, 40 milliamps, there is no need to provide any other bridge circuit. Otherwise, a bridge circuit should be provided to match it to send it to the Arduino. These are IN4007 standard diodes and these are connected by wires, single stranded, to the analog pins of Arduino Uno. Arduino Uno is a platform with 80 mega microcontroller. It provides both digital and analog pins and we are using 6 analog pins as input to the Arduino, and the Arduino USB cable is connected to USB hub, which is in turn connected to a Raspberry Pi CPU. This is a very small CPU called Raspberry Pi. This connects to the internet. This is an Ethernet cable. So we see what the Arduino does. It takes in the analog signals, processes the data, and sends it through USB through a serial monitor to Raspberry Pi CPU. Raspberry Pi is usually programmed in Python, and the Arduino readings are taken into the Raspberry Pi, further processed to be sent via Ethernet cable to an internet server, emoncms.org. This is the whole setup and the data can be viewed from any device which is connected to the internet just by logging into emoncms server. So let's start the project and see our results. The bulb started. The signals are taken by CTs into Arduino, which in turn processes the data, sending it to Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi connects to internet, forwards the data into the emoncms.org, and that can be viewed from any laptop or any device that is connected to the internet. Here you can view it on a tablet. so that the setup is completely cloud based and data can be accessed anywhere if you have a username and password. This is our project. Thank you.